takes for resistance training with weights, there's a couple of benefits. Okay, you can do slow techniques to work on your balance and your strength. Okay, this way your side kicks, okay, control, keep the knee up. Or you can work on fast techniques like doing your combination kicks. So you may want to do your freaking ground kick fast with control. Okay, so the benefits are slow strength, conditioning, body position, control. Yeah, I don't know if I said that. Did I say control already? Technique, and then speed. Okay, do them fast. Keep the techniques as good as possible. Do them fast. I'll work on your stamina, your speed, your fitness, stuff like this. Okay.